The projects that have surfaced, that have emerged from the Third Age Initiative, have crossed a wide gamut of different kinds of need, from shelter to hunger to, in my case, with my project, assisting people who are struggling with having incarcerated parents. No matter what our age, no matter what our circumstance, there's always an opportunity to learn, to gather more knowledge, and as well as to apply in new ways what we've already learned and experienced.